For me is that it kind of, it's got a lot of the material we've been working on over, you know, the first couple of years of the band, and it kind of reflects the things we've done and, yeah, all the places we've been.
Recording this album has been a great opportunity to capture the live sound and to capture the tunes that we really love to play.
We're trying to put a lot of energy on stage and keep it flowing and full of fun for the audience to watch.
I think that's what people like best about the band. It's what we like best about the band.
It's a funny thing, you know, once you're, I mean, the band to us is a live thing, you know. We never listen to recordings of ourselves. So when you have to do that, it's really difficult to translate, you know, the thing that really excites you about the music into a CD. But I think we've been pretty successful in the way we've done it, and I hope that comes across.
I think the album is a good reflection of what we're about live. To work with Callum McCrimmon on some of the material. He kind of gave us the benefit of his experience.
What we were trying to deliver always was a really good live performance and a lot of energy. And I think having Callum's advice on getting something that would work as, you know, an album to listen to, take home, was really crucial.
It's always great just to get a fresh set of ears on the material, and when those ears are Callum McCrimmon's, it's great.
That was pretty exciting for us because we're all big fans of his, and I think his input has been really valuable to the album. It's really, really paid off.
The main sort of bulk of material on there is split between either original composition, a lot of Jordan's tunes are going to be played. He's written some tunes for us, and then some traditional material as well.
The title track is a tune that was written by Jordan and Sam called Captain Glenn's Comfort.
Yeah, we tried to draw tunes from all over the place with this album, cast a wide net, and we've got some really talented tuners in the band as well, so it's lovely to have such a breadth of material.
And it was also mastered by Stuart Hamilton up at Castle Sound. And this has just like made the album from something that was good to excellent. Yeah. And the sound has just really come through.
I think we have a lot of fun playing this band. It's great getting to work with all the lads. I'm really enjoying the music that we come up with and the fun that we have when we're away gigging. I hope that's the kind of thing that the audience take away from the gigs alongside the music.
Do you concur?
Yes!
Finally getting to bring the album out is something we're all really excited about.
Our album, Captain Glenn's Comfort, will be out in spring 2017, and that's going to follow our fourth UK tour.